fail in nitrogen blanketing. An explosion and fire occurred on a fixed roof tank filled with hydrocarbon that was supposed to be blanketed with nitrogen. After the explosion, it was found that the nitrogen supply had been isolated. 6 months before the explosion, the manager had personally checked that the nitrogen blanketing was in operation, but no later check had been carried out. All safety equipment and systems should be scheduled for regular inspection and test. Nitrogen blanketing systems should be inspected at least weekly. It is not sufficient to check that the nitrogen is open to the tank. The atmosphere in the tank should be tested with an oxygen analyzer to make sure that the oxygen concentration is below 5% or other specific LEL. Large tanks blanketed with nitrogen should be fitted with low-pressure alarms to give immediate warning of the loss of nitrogen blanketing. Also, the reducing valve of the nitrogen supply was installed at ground level. Hydrocarbon vapor condensed in the vertical section of the line and effectively isolated the tank from the nitrogen blanketing. The reducing valve should have been installed at roof height. Check your tanks, there may be more like this one.